All right, Jeff Hick here. We are here at the California Classico. The game is underway. Dave and the team put on quite a festivities pregame, and I'm joined here by Team Fast Track. They jumped out of perfectly good airplanes, came down from the heavens with flags and banners and all kinds of fun stuff. But really, why we've got them on is why we have everybody on the Cube talking about tech and how tech has changed your business. So first, let's introduce, we got Hollis Collins, right? Dan Paganini. And David Hart. So David, welcome to the Cube.
Happy to be here. Beautiful day.
So great jump, a lot of excitement. I was concerned you guys were going to end up at Half Moon Bay. The wind looks like it was blowing up there.
It was perfect, actually. We know what we're doing. Dan probably has the biggest flag, so he's got the toughest job, but he's good at what he does.
So tell us how long you've been doing this. How many jumps do you guys do a year? Tell us a little bit about the company.
Our team's been around since 2002. We're the largest commercial skydiving team in the world. We do between 200 and 300 shows a year. NASCAR, professional ball sports, air shows. Do a lot of Wounded Warrior support. And we're just proud to be part of the event.
And how big is the company? How's the breakdown between jumpers, support, admin, that kind of stuff?
That's a great point. So almost everybody that's part of the team supports the team in other ways administratively too. So every demo that we do, we have a ground crew. There's some other, our ground crews here as well. We have pilots that are involved, and tons of paperwork to do something like this. A lot of planning.
A lot of permissions, I assume. Yeah. But let's go to the fun stuff. So you said you're doing something new now on the technology side.
We are.
Tell us about what you guys did.
So we came in with a brand new state-of-the-art air-to-ground video system that wired into our team owner, John Hart. And he came down, and it was broadcast to the Jumbotron in the stadium. And I didn't see it myself, but I'm told it worked out great. And we're really excited to have it as part of our fan experience.
And how long have you been doing that?
That air-to-ground is a brand new thing for us. We just started doing that, and we're offering it to our clients as a added benefit to using Team Fast Tracks. Of course, GoPros are popular now, so everybody on the team wears GoPros almost and document everything. But the ground-to-air thing appears to be something that's going to be very popular.
That's awesome. And orders of magnitude, how complicated, expensive was that piece of equipment? Or is it just kind of a repackaging of stuff that existed before?
I think we took an existing technology and modified it to work for skydivers. Of course, our team owner, John Hart, likes to do things top shelf. So he kind of went over the top. And we have some really nice equipment. I don't know what it cost us, but it's nice.
All right. Well, that's great. Well, thanks for coming on.
Yeah.
Safe jumping. We love the show. Hopefully we'll see you guys at Levi's Stadium, because as you know, the Earthquakes are going to open up Levi's, and then maybe at a Niner game after that.
That'd be awesome.
All right, the team for Fast Tracks. Things are happening down here. We're at theCUBE. We'll talk to you later.